Hey everybody, welcome to my channel. This is Deep Catch Reactions, and my name is Greg, and I'm going to play one of my very, very favorite performers, favorite musician. This is Leon Russell, and you know, he's an Okie boy. He's from up around Tulsa, and we're pretty proud of him here in Oklahoma. So anyway, this song is Alcatraz, and I actually played this like, you know, 2 years ago when I kind of first started out. And I didn't know what I was doing at all, not that I do now, but I didn't know what I was doing, and I thought I had to stop the songs, and so far I've gotten away with not stopping the songs, which I think just sucks big time if you do. So, you know, I wanted to go ahead and play it again, besides I'm in the mood for it. So this is Alcatraz, and it's off his second album, Leon Russell and the Shelter People, came out in 71, and it's about the American Indian occupation of Alcatraz Island there in San Francisco Bay. And it was quite the deal, you know. Certainly raised awareness of Native problems in the U.S. So, like I say, it was a cool thing. But anyway, here's Leon Russell. And, you know, like everybody here in Oklahoma, you know, Indian issues are very, very much to the front, and most people have, you know, at least some Indian blood running through them here in Oklahoma. So anyway, here's Leon Russell.
Back to Alcatraz. Change the name.
God, man, that is so good. The Master of Space and Time. Like I said, Leon Russell is something special. Special in my neck of the woods. But, man, it's... I love that album cover, you know, with his sunglasses there. But, yeah, that was so cool. You know, among other things that I really liked on that is, you know, the two guitars that they had going, it wasn't really like a lead and rhythm. It was like two lead guitars, you know, played at the same time, which was kind of cool. But, yeah, some great lyrics there. So, anyway, I will be back and hit like, subscribe, and all that, and we'll see y'all then. Bye-bye.